Oh, I keep forgetting I got Freddie Freeman on this team. Oh, hold on. I gotta change that shit. How can I pause this shit?
Here's the first pitch.
Wow.
Fouled off.
I gotta change my shit. Hey, shit.
You should if you throw that bitch straight to you like that.
I don't. You ready?
First pitch, 1 o'clock.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A swinging strike, and now.
How my niggas just fall like that?
Now it's 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Darno has it.
Pit. Oh my God.
Take first easily after striking out.
Not
next
exactly.
To bat for Toronto, Marcus Semien.
Marcus.
Oh, that's good. That's it. Wow.
Now the pitch. Fly ball right down the line and left. Chasing after it is Rosario. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. And he will hustle back to first as he thinks better of trying to move up. Now to the plate. Vladimir Guerrero.
This nigga Josh Allen just literally just.
Alright, damn, Caleb. State. You talking about Cam and them hitting pause?
Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
He's set. Here it comes.
Woo!
Swing and a miss as he was way in front of that one.
Put that in a memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
And that changeup makes him jump. A swing and a miss. You can tell he wanted to hold off.
Caleb. You really swung at that. Wow, y'all watching this? Oh, I got you, brother.
Curveball had some serious depth to it. That's what separates the good ones from the bad ones. That nasty spin rate, get that downward action. You even get a star player like this swinging at something in the dirt.
Shortstop with a 1-2 count from the belt. Kicks and deals. The bouncer up the middle, and that's through for a hit. Teoscar Hernandez digging in now as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. Lifetime versus this arm. He's 1-for-3. Below the zone, a swing and a miss.
Hey, you got a runner in scoring position. It only takes one. I know he was out in front on that off speed. But we'll have to press pause as that's. And now, Eddie Rosario. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Wow.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
Eddie.
Swing and a miss on the pitch below the knees. One strike.
We got you.
A ball and a strike now to the Atlanta leadoff man.
1-1.
Here's the 1-1. Swing and a miss on a pitch outside. One and two now.
That's a well-placed fastball right there. Just off the outside. If you can get guys to expand the strike zone and go after that pitch, you're going to have a lot of success. No luck that time, though.
And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first
at the end of the box. The first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
Shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Fouled away. Wind up and the 0-1. The bouncer to the left side. A dive, but he can't knock it down. It's through for a base hit.
That is good. The second base.
2 yard gain, I take it.
Not ready for that slider at all. Strike one. Lifetime numbers against Robbie Ray.
I don't know why I just swung at that. Why did you swing at that, B?
After the high one there, a swing and a miss.
No way.
Third strike, and that's the second out of the inning.
Batting fourth.
Now to the plate here is Austin Riley. He takes his first cuts in this one with men at first and two away.
One ball, one.
That nigga ain't warm yet. He ain't got his 100 inch vertical yet.
And the fastball.
No way, that's a strike.
It's one and one. Freeman is off of first with two away. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now.
Seven unanswered? Oh, Ovio be saying this score. He'd be like, seven unanswered?
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball.
Like, damn, bitch, you just scored. Right, what the fuck?
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin to win if he starts looking for it in there.
Kirk is there. No problem with this one, and the inning is over.
Pop up bullshit.
Now with the plate is Alejandro Kirk. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
Alejandro Kirk.
In there, and it's 0-1. Looked like that one tied him up a bit. A swing and a miss. And he's punting.
Fuck out of here. Chop a little short, stubby ass out of here, nigga.
No, you ain't come out.
Hey. Next to hit is Lourdes Gurriel. Lifetime versus this pitcher. He's one for
three. No, you ain't use the F word.
And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Now the pitch. And boy, this at-bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now. There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside.
Hey, the fish ain't biting there on that 0-2 breaking ball, but you got to be careful because this pitcher might throw him another one.
I thought he was going to throw
this one around high and deep to center field. Center fielder looking up.
No.
He gets.
No. He got one. Yeah, he got one. That shit did. I threw that bitch straight down the middle. You were supposed to do that. I tried to get you out with that strike.
How
many years, though?
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Yeah, he's straight.
Strike two, swinging.
207 is steep, but he's straight.
Is swung on and missed his fifth strikeout already, and there are two gone in the inning. So the bases are empty here with two gone. Robbie. And next to bat, it'll be the pitcher, Robbie Ray. And he takes a cold strike, 0-1. Two out, nobody.
Should have been a pit. Nigga, that should have really been a pick, but.
Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball?
Swing and a miss.
That's how I was supposed to go, Caleb. You got lucky with that one.
In is Jorge Soler, lifetime number.
I fucked that up.
He's 1-for-3.
The right fielder.
Outfield shaded a bit to left center. The first pitch.
No ball.
Swing and
Caleb
missed
winning.
Time, it's 0-1.
1-0. Yeah. Ooh, Caleb, you got lucky. I guessed that one perfectly, boy. You got fucking lucky. That shit was supposed to be out of the fucking ballpark.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
Boy, that's a nasty breaking ball right there. Backdoor slider. Just missed the corner. As they say, that's a Hall of Fame pitch.
Still 1-2 as he fouls
keep
it away.
Keep fucking around. Your nigga gonna break his goddamn MCL getting sauce like that. You said you looking for somebody named Sauce, innit? Let that motherfucker go.
Batting
so bases are empty with one
the
gun. And up next, former
Adam.
San Francisco minor league
Duval.
Property Adam Duvall. Swing and a miss.
No
that
way.
Ray,
what is wrong with that bullshit?
Stingy
wow.
Pitcher. He rarely gets hit around, and on top of that, he usually
nigga,
sells
don't
right
both.
Free passes. A great combination to have.
Matty V, I think one of the keys to being a good starting pitcher, one, limiting the number of pitches that you throw in the game, and two, getting out as quickly as you can. But there aren't too many guys that do it better than this guy. Not a lot
the
of
catcher.
Pitches. One of the things I like, he's in attack mode for the first pitch of every at bat.
I just want to catch a pick with my D lineman. Get the Eagle special. The defensive Philly special.
Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide.
Bro, I'm getting the guess right, but I just can't goddamn hit that motherfucker.
The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Now he drops a change up on him. Strike three.
Wow.
A great pitch there to retire the side.
Nah, I ain't giving you shit. I ain't giving you shit. My camera angle fucking me up. I got that shit right at his nut.
Leading off the former World Series MVP George Springer bats next.
George.
First offering.
I can't see shit. Dude, that swinging right that nigga nut.
Fastball by him here, 0-1. Now a swinging bunt.
I'll be alright once I change up this angle.
Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And he's bunting here with two strikes, but this ball will get fouled, and that idea didn't pan out.
The second base.
Next to hit, Marcus Semien, 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Strip.
A piece of that for strike one. Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating and feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down.
That's
final ball, and this inning is going to end on a
what the fuck going on with this?
The first baseman.
They cheating like a bitch.
And Vladimir Guerrero Jr. settles in at the plate. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one.
Man, that's seven straight strikes to start this inning. He's got a chance at an immaculate inning.
Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. Now a dive, but he can't get there, and this is going to be trouble out there in left center.
That's going to be a hit stick straight up.
In now, Bo Bichette, as he'll go after the first pitch to him, and comes up empty at strike one. Runner in scoring position with Sugan. Fastball just off the inside corner. Guerrero,
he just
One and two. Take a step back right here. After three fastballs in a row, there is no chance he throws you a fourth. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And the pitcher, in fact, will just take a bite out of this one and it's a single.
Now back. Right.
No, nigga, that's you go and download that shit and play head to head.
Slider at strike one.
0 for 1 for him here in this one. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. A pause. And the 0-2. He'll try to bunt his way out as he gets this one down. And the inning out will end as they're unable to cash in with two outs. Bottom of the third now, and that'll...
Let me change my angle.
That's my fault. That's my fault. That's my fault. He ain't got them do the right I wanted to do. That bitch just sit down.
There you go. Pulls up
lane. All right, that's a little better there.
Once down. First offering on its way.
All right, that's way better.
The offense better get it going right here because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches. The 1-0 is crushed to straightaway center.
Told you. Who did? Square, nigga. What are you talking about? Square. Left analog all the way up to the top, nigga. What are you talking about? It's the angle, Uno. I'm telling you, I can't swing with the camera at a nigga nut.
Example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
1-2 now to the Braves pitcher. Into the windup and the pitch. Fastball.
No way. No way. Now how the fuck that was a strike?
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Yep. Look for him to be on the attack early in the setback.
Bro, I just guessed that pitch and they still told me I didn't have it right. Fuck out of here.
The windup and the 0-1. There's a fastball at the knees. Good spot, good pitch, and it's 0-2.
Damn, that was 1 yard. The fuck?
And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. Six already, and that's out number two.
Now that
next to the dig first in, Freddie Freeman.
Freddie.
He singled in his first AB.
Freeman.
The pitch. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. Bases are empty here with two men out. In there, and he's in control 0-2 now.
Hey, nice job of bouncing back after the leadoff homer. Two quick outs after the bomb, and he's got a chance to get out of this.
And he struck him out. His seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. The batter will be Alejandro Kirk.
Leading off for the Blue Jays, the catcher, Alejandro Kirk.
First delivery to him. Hit on the ground out to short. And he's gonna beat the offline.
God damn, man. Throw the fucking ball properly. Let that little short fat fucker get on first base.
He swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. On a line to shortstop. And the runner gets back. No double play. Next, here is Santiago Espinal. Comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame. Here's the first pitch. Timing just a tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Kirk, the runner at first with one gun in the inning.
Clearly at the same spot down the middle.
Second, this could be two. Albies picks it up.
What the fuck? Bro, I literally released that shit in the green and he still tossed that bitch underhanded like a dumbass.
What's
up?
With that swing, which tells me he was probably anticipating it being a sinker.
him bunting with one away as he puts this one down. God, bruh, come on. I hate when that third baseman do that stupid shit.
Now back to the leadoff spot in the Blue Jays lineup. Stepping in, George Springer.
He struck out while trying to bring down a bunt last time.
Runs up to bunt here, but he missed it for strike one. Oh, you a bunting ass nigga. I got you.
Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole. Two now. It's out of bounds.
Nothing hurts your heart more than making errors behind your pitches. Let's see if this guy can pick him up right here.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
Oh, my God. Tough. Boy, you's a mile away from that shit. You ain't jumping that high.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
That's where it's supposed to be in.
Stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
In a big spot like this, you have to be looking for something you can handle. I'm trying to throw in a strike, so I can't help that's where he's throwing that dude. A little bit too much right now. Ready on 0-2. And you will strike him out.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And standing in as the switch inning second baseman.
Ozzie Albies.
First delivery to him. He's down two strikes.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. That slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet 6 inches. So it's a backwards K on the changeup that time. Ozzie Albies sent packing to begin the bottom of the inning. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Wow, he's cruising right now out there.
It ain't all that. I just ain't swinging at him.
And here's a fastball on 0-2, but it misses, 1-2 now.
Stone cold take right there. That fastball very well could have sent him packing back to the bench.
That's through for a base hit, and he's 1-2 now.
I really had a tub. I just went one fucking way.
The right fielder, number two.
Time running up.
Jorge.
Standing in now. He'll take a look at ball one. He's 0-1 thus far.
Really should be in the fucking end zone.
Swing and a miss. Looked like a slider there. A ball and a strike. One run on three hits and two errors thus far for the Braves in the ballgame. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike.
Great pitch in that situation. If he makes contact on that one, more than likely he's hitting into a double play.
And he rings up another one. Make it 9 strikeouts for him in the game.
The center field.
Stepping in for the Braves, Adam Duvall.
Adam.
Bounced out last time.
New ball.
Has a look now to pitch. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Hey, that's the modern game right now. North, south. Elevate that high fastball and bury stuff in the dirt. Completely different from the east, west we came up playing.
Why the fuck am I swinging at that shit, man?
I gave you a little, what, 2 tubs?
Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2.
Really close pitch on 0-2. That just missed, and if he hits that spot right there again, he might get the call next time.
I promise I'm going to send that bitch out the park. Do that shit again. Send me a fastball down the middle, nigga. Send that bitch down the middle. You better be glad you still got 2 same motherfucker.
Control out there on the mound right now.
Boy, this is a tight one. You kind of get the feeling like the next team that scores is going to win this one.
And it's fouled away. The next 0-2.
Needos. Thank you.
A swing and a drive to
Oh, well, shit, the other nigga's going to pick it.
That's another homie? Fuck yeah. You. Okay. He gets the ground ball for the first out. Now one down with the bases empty. And striding into the plate next will be Teoscar Hernandez. First pitch curveball swung out and missed. Strike one. Goodness. 0-2 now. And that bitch was way out there. I don't remember him throwing it that far. I got you. On your bat, visualizing hitting a home run.
Hard hit at third. That's through. By that touchdown you had at the beginning of the game? Back in the end zone? Oh.
You get his little fat ass out. He won't make it to first base. One
for two in the behind him. Behind him. Bit of a surprise here as he's going to try to lay one down. Two down with a runner at first. And that brings up the exciting Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Gurriel. Out in front of it, strike one.
Here's the 0-1. Hernandez leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning.
And he's got he's not, wow. I can't outrun him. Josh Allen can't take off? Damn. I'm sitting there watching the nigga. I can't just take off? What you set up? I ain't see. I missed it. I see a nigga not take off.
Ooh. I guess that's so perfect.
0-1, here's the pitch. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front.
Hold up.
Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
I didn't mean to do that. Wow.
Two-seam fastball that's fought off foul off to the right. You said what, Cam?
That nigga had niggas all over him, bro.
And another foul ball. Another 1-2 delivery. Popped him up.
Whew.
I hate how they just be giving you a D-line.
All right, Caleb.
Unbelievable.
Give me one up the middle. Give me one up the middle, nigga.
How? I got three niggas over there, bro. I got three niggas over there, dude. What the fuck? Well, I literally had three niggas over there. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Man, this guy's really pitched well so far, attacking the strike zone, and he's really kept these hitters off balance.
Out in front of that three one, niggas, though. Stays alive and will do it again on 0-2.
Nothing in two count and the pitch. He's just rolling right now. An even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame.
Now batting the pitcher.
Up next, Max Fried. Trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here.
That's fake, bro. Good slider there and he gets ahead of him. Nothing in one. That is fake. I mean, it came from outside the hash, inside the hash. And my nigga can't even just turn in. Slate can turn in faster than him, and he outside the hash? That's what I'm trying to figure out. How? The fuck?
Oh, I guessed it and everything. I swung too late.
Wow, this thing is just...
What the fuck?
Now at the plate here is Santiago Espinal. He sets to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Santiago
Espinal. Say what?
to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Swing and a miss, and he's in control. 0-2. Swing and a ground ball to third. Reined in.
Why are you jumping on base, dumbass?
So it's a runner at first as a result of the throwing error, Robbie. And that'll bring up the pitcher, Robbie Ray, from the stretch.
Yeah, he's gonna go up 3 minutes.
Not surprised he's laid on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed.
Oh my god, like what the fuck? Damn, what the fuck I gotta do? This bitch caught it too, like damn.
Next for the Blue Jays, the seventh
inning. So a runner at first now with one away, and that brings in George Springer, and he'll try to bunt that.
He caught the ball though, like. All right, fuck it. They don't let me get a pitch, but this nigga caught the ball.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch. Looked like that one tied him up a bit. A swing and a miss.
The discipline has just been completely absent from this offense.
You throwing it through a nigga body to catch that bitch. It's a lot more of that.
And a big reason why is they're swinging at all kinds of stuff that's not even in the strike zone.
First delivery to him. Marcus Semien stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
For most people, being down 0-1 would seem like a lot.
Yeah, if you can throw it through a nigga body, shit, how the fuck would I?
He's got runners on base. He has a game plan every time he comes to the plate. Let's see how this one plays out. So he goes back to back with the same.
Cut will leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now. Coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Eddie Rosario.
The left fielder, Eddie.
First delivery to
Rosario.
Pulled toward right center field. Springer on the run. He gets there to make the play.
I was that perfectly hit, bitch, and he's still out. Come on now.
Next up is
number 5.
Oh my god! Did he hold that? Why is the game shitting me right now, bro? Why are they shitting me, dude?
A ball and a strike now to the Braves first baseman.
You catching balls through niggas' body. You got them. You know, can't catch the pick in the back of the end zone. You throw it through my nigga body in the back of the end zone. I just had a block. I'm gonna pick that bitch up and take it to the crib.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a 3-ball count.
3-2.
About to say, they ain't letting him do that. About to say, they is not letting him get off the block and do that, man.
Tell you, Caleb, I'm supposed to have 2 home runs, man. This is cheating me like a motherfucker.
For these guys so far this afternoon. Albies with a 1-1 count now. Two balls and a strike. Hitters count now. Here's the 2-1.
No, inside.
If you're at the plate right now, you have to realize who's on deck. I guarantee you something's over the heart of the plate. You have to be aggressive in your zone right here.
Full count, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Grounded to short. Throw to first beats him easily, and the side is retired.
There's no lie, they letting this nigga close in on Allen right there, bro.
The first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero.
And I see it before it even comes. Rolling out the pocket. Nigga just closing. Nigga's 98 speed at D-line.
Gotta get Vlad the fuck out of here. Oh my god. How the fuck did he just hit him?
Let's be real, bro.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Bo Bichette, rounded out in his last at-bat. First pitch coming, here it is. Belted high in the air out to left. Back goes Rosario.
Rosario. No way.
Now batting
into the box right to Oscar Hernandez.
Oscar Hernandez.
First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point.
Nah, this is a 21 thing. It's completely different on 23.
Swings through the fastball. Man, it's a pitcher you have to love pitching.
Oh, I ain't mad. I ain't said nothing the whole game.
In and out, throw the breaking ball. A lot of different ways to get guys out. But quick reactions at the hot corner take away a hit, and there's
now
one
batting.
Gone.
The catcher.
Digging Alejandro. In next, Alejandro Kirk. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Hit on the ground out to short. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield.
Now back.
Into the box now. Lourdes Gurriel.
That's
a fastball that's in there for strike one. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now.
That's momentum. Niggas wide the fuck open. Beat. Like, damn.
Two strikes, he's able to get this one down.
This shit is wild, bro.
Take this over to the bag for the out, but meanwhile, the runner moves into scoring position. So, next
thing I need to put a new pitch in. This don't trip.
No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down.
Oh, my God.
First baseman off the bag, and he'll reach
how the fuck?
Now batting.
Now to the plate, the pitcher, Robbie Ray. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home. So
wow. How is he? Bro, what kind of pass is that? Let's go. Like, let's be real.
And he'll look over to third here once more. And he'll get back in safely.
Bro, that wasn't even no pressure.
Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on the pitch well inside.
He is wide open, dude.
Not much you could do.
That's the crazy.
Wow. Runs up and gets this one down.
Come on, bro. Stop throwing it so fucking soft.
Throw that bitch away.
God damn, they tripping.
Up next to the blue jay.
George Springer, the next to hit. He runs up to bunt but can't make contact. That's strike one. Struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Runs up and gets this one down. And he'll be thrown out at first.
That didn't come. Nah, I'm getting it there. The nigga just throwing the shit way out of fucking place.
At the plate now is Austin Riley. Singled in his last at bat.
Third baseman
just needs to find a way to get that pass the baton mentality. Starts one at bat at a time. I know they need base runners clearly.
Wow, like what is they giving niggas now, bro? Oh my God.
Swing and a miss, and he's quickly in the hole. 0-2.
Man, you watching the game?
That swing had one purpose, and that was to put the ball over the wall. I guess he doesn't have much to lose with his team down this many at this point in the game.
You got that momentum. Niggas did a 360 spinning around, caught that bitch.
Fastball right back to the mound.
Right.
And he'll flip on to first to record the out.
Why are these niggas so slow, man? They're moving in slow
motion. This nigga just threw the ball behind his tight end. His tight end turned around, went and got that bitch. And then went upfield.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Popped up. No one can get there. It's a foul ball. Here's a fastball at the knees. Good spot, good pitch, and it's 0-2.
Well, he got the leadoff guy in the inning on a ground out. Now he's 0-2 to start this at bat. He looks really sharp so far.
They threw the ball to you three straight times. On the same route. A streak on the right side. Three picks. Ball go nowhere near the nigga outside of the one with Slay. Like, let's be real, bro.
Just tried to freeze him with the fastball there. Pretty close. It's 2-2.
Keep in mind, people, the longer the at bat, the higher
the likelihood that this becomes his last inning.
The third time he's manned in the game.
Number 14, Adam Duvall.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Through the ball.
Seventh inning here in a 5-1 ball game. That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
1-1.
Down low, two balls and a strike.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
Fouled away.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
And you have to see it.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The 2-2 one more time. Is laid off and the count runs full.
What we're seeing here is a really smart at bat. They got to be thinking the man on the mound is getting a little short on gas. So when you go up there and make him throw a bunch of pitches, you're more likely to get a good hit.
It's forced
at
20.
Or at least force him.
Dub, back all your niggas up. What the fuck? Let's be real.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at bat will continue.
Dub.
This is a heck of a battle right here. Long AB. You know what?
Hey, momentum games don't
affect me. Y'all still playing Madden?
I done seen that same.
Let me get a $20 bet.
I done seen that same episode, bro.
Let me get a 20, AJ.
Try it again, 3-2.
Nah, I get 20 with you head to head.
On the move is Springer.
Let me get a 20 on buddy you playing right now on the baseball.
Nah, because he already up right now, so that's pointless. Yeah, nigga, I'm talking about halfway through a damn game.
I'm talking about a new game too. What the fuck you saying?
I play another game.
All right, well shit, 20-20.
I ain't scared.
No, I got 50 on buddy.
What a performance so far!
Just bet me my 20, nigga. Ball, beat that nigga ass. You sound drunk as fuck, bitch. No, it ain't over, nigga. The fuck?
Now that is shortstop.
And next to the game, Swanson digging in.
Have I ever played with the Chiefs?
Here comes the 1-0.
Not quite. You try somebody new. You get somebody different. Oh, okay then. What up?
It remains to be seen if they can get it, but now sure would be a big time for that.
Nah.
Looking to punch him out again, the pitch.
Bro, it's no man, bro.
Shet's got it. Throw over to third here. Oh, and it's off target, and he'll be safe at third.
Nah. I got bases loaded. Two. I'm going to try to hit one. If you give me a good one. Bitch, it's 5-1. Nah, bro, listen. This nigga is hitting nothing but home runs, bro. I don't understand it. I'll tell you, bro, this 21 way different. Ah, just hit the pop. Oh, we scored, ball. Let's go. I got two. Field bases loaded. Let's go. What are they talking about? I'm finna send this bitch, bro. Let me get a good one. Oh, you got lucky, Caleb. I got one out of that.
Marcus Semien, who went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Marcus Semien.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch. And now the second pitch of the inning will be his 100th of the ball game. Now the 1-0. A swing and a miss, strike one.
1-1.
With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-World, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today.
Yeah.
Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate.
This is the nigga I can't stand right here. This little fat fucker.
Looking at the fastball, Marcus Semien becomes the first out of the inning. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Now a swing and a miss, and
no
things
ball.
Are not looking real promising here. Down 0-2.
Right down the middle.
And another strikeout number 17 in the ball game as he keeps
now
racking him up.
The shortstop.
First pitch of the AB now.
Bichette.
Oof, looks like he's chasing butterflies with that swing. It's 0-1.
And I really don't know how you swing at that. He must have had his mind up he was going to swing as soon as the ball came out of the pitcher's hand.
And here's a sinker that had a little bit too much dart to it there as it just about came.
Ain't getting no better.
He's able to take the ball the other way here. High and deep to right center. And this will kick off the base of the wall. Digging hard. He's headed for third. And he is in the
bro, what the fuck? He won't throw the ball. Bruh, he won't throw it. The fuck are you talking about? Shut up. The nigga will not throw the ball. 6-2.
He'll come up empty that time on a sinker at strike one. He's got one hit in four at bats. And he turns this
no, this shit's so stupid, bro. You can't even fucking throw the ball. I hate tripping.
Now with two gone.
The batter, the catcher, Alejandro.
Standing in now, Alejandro Kirk. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. Two hits in four attempts to this point. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
Just give me a day or so to get right on this bitch. I ain't played this bitch in 6-7 months.
So he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
Man, why is this nigga throwing off?
And he's safe at first.
The batter.
So next to bat will be Lourdes Gurriel. And they're runners at the corners now. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. Try to bump for a base hit here as he gets this one down. Throw to first
out of here.
Time, and you got to question that decision as the side is retired.
Bro, you heard what I said. Let me get a solid day on here. You play this bitch every day. I ain't played this shit in 8 months, nigga.
Hey, I know he's aware he can't tie the game with one swing of the bat, but maybe he's just trying to excite the boys and get one on the board.
Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
Now batter.
One away for the Braves here in inning number eight.
Ozzie.
And that'll bring up the exciting Ozzie Albies. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And he will make the play out there. And there are two away now.
They just let you throw it across his body in the middle of the field. Wow, damn.
For them to try and rally back in this one. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Hit on the ground is short.
Oh, this nigga slow as a motherfucker.
Now to bat, Santiago Espinal. Struggling so far in this one and looking to replace his...
What are you saying, bro? I'm hitting perfect fucking pitches and my shit ain't going halfway down the field.
And we kick off the ninth inning with
Like, I'm guessing the pitch right and everything, bro. This shit don't even go past fucking center field. Timing was on point. Just sometimes you have bad bat barrel accuracy. Behind 0-2 now. Trying to send him back. This nigga hit tired and said this bitch done threw 117 pitches. Alright, damn. Yeah, you ain't lying. I'm finna. Yeah, he should have, but bitch, that Max Fry, that bitch been throwing that bitch. This nigga just been getting lucky with them fucking, whatever the fuck he call them shit. This bitch ain't throwing nothing over 93, bitch, he tired. Bro, what the fuck? I'm releasing in the green and he's still doing that dumbass shit. George Springer. As he will swing and miss on a fastball on the outer half, it's strike one. Attempting to as nigga 0-5, man. 0-6. Let's go. No ball. And now he's got me to go ahead and strike this nigga out, man. 0-6. Foul ball. Oh, well, duh, bitch, it's 6-2 in the top of the ninth. What you talking about? And he strikes out again. And that's the fifth time he's punched out today. This is certainly not the end of his game. The second baseman. Striding in is Marcus Semien. He went down looking in his last trip to the plate. First pitch back in here, and that's the first. You know, you love a guy who attacks the zone, but sometimes I think you could throw too many strikes. That could be the case right here. This offense is going to the plate. Just pulling the trigger on everything. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And he'll step on the bag and
turn that bitch up.
Number 39.
And now in the box, Jorge Soler. He could really use a knock here, 0-3 in the game so far.
Liga for the break. The right
set and the pitch.
Jorge.
Ball, that's too
Soler.
A 5'10 right-hander. He was taken in the 26th round back in 2005.
What an absolute steal. I mean, this guy has gotten a lot of people some big raises in the organization. To be drafted as low as he was and turned himself into one of the
Why did I swing at that?
Very impressed with what this guy's been able to accomplish.
2-2 to Jorge Soler. And it's fouled away. And he'll strike out here.
I was way out of the box. I lost swing.
Number 14.
Next to bat for Adam.
Got
to hit in three at bats to this point. First offering. A one pitch on its way. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
It's funny. That pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good.
Also
to
stupid,
hit.
Right. No one ever gets it.
A good executed high
pitch. Now batting. Catcher.
Blows 9 out of 10 guys away.
So it was a swinging strike three. Adam Duvall goes quietly, and they've got only one out left.
Right.
Taken for strike two is now they're down to their final strike here this afternoon. Final strike for the Braves. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance.
Pit. Oh my God. How, bro? That's a perfect swing and he still caught it? Cheap ass shit. Yeah, good game. I still want my five, bitch.
Total today.
Yeah, that's ball. They got nothing to do with me.
To help propel them
Huh? Nah, bitch, that ain't got nothing to do with me. He still got to pay me. So basically, the money you paying me is what Ball owes you.
Our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Blue Jays, 6 runs on 13 hits. No errors, they left 14 men on base.
For Atlanta, 2 runs. I'm trying to bet on the Madden.
They committed 5 errors in the ball game.
I'm playing Madden. Give me a couple days to get back right on this bitch. Then you can play me. I'm fresh meat. It's like me playing you in Call of Duty.
Bruh, let's be real.
The Braves thank you for your continued support. And remind you to please drive home safely.
Let me hold that, nigga. They just gave me my shit back.